Hey everyone, I'm Cynthia Conte for Ring TV, and I'm here with El Mexicanito Tomoki Kameda. Today I just learned that this is your, not your U.S. debut, your Los Angeles debut, and what better way to start it off is at the War Grounds, formerly known as StubHub, Dignity Health Sports Park Center. How excited are you to show your fans who you are?
No, pues estoy muy emocionado y súper emocionado porque puedo operar aquí en Los Ángeles, donde hay muchos mexicanos y japoneses, y eso me da mucha motivación.
I'm very excited. I'm super excited because I can fight here in Los Angeles, where there are a lot of Japanese and Mexican fighters, and that gives me a lot of excitement.
It's funny, standing here, I know that you speak Spanish, but I'm expecting you to speak another language. Do you throw people off when you speak Spanish?
Ah, sí, mucha gente, sí. Cuando yo empiezo a hablar, ay, ¿por qué hablas de español? Y así, todo sorprende, pero, o sea, yo... cuando fui a México, cuando tenía 15 años, y ahí aprendiendo español, y muchos amigos me enseñaron también.
Yes, when I start speaking Spanish, people tell me, oh, why are you speaking in Spanish? And, you know, when I was 15, I moved to Mexico, and that's where I learned how to speak Spanish with my friends and family over there.
Well, I see you have the shiny belt, but you want the belt that Ray Vargas has. You're coming for revenge, you're looking for revenge, you fought him in the amateurs, you lost.
No, pues esa derrota, no hay nada especial, o sea, porque amateur y profesional es muy diferente, y amateur son 3 rounds y profesionales son 2 rounds, entonces, o sea, estrategia también diferente, ¿no? Entonces, o sea, eso no hay problema.
It has nothing to do with what happened in the amateurs, because amateur and professional is different. In the amateurs, you fight 3 rounds, whereas in the professional fight, you're going to fight 12 rounds, so I don't think it has any effect on me right now.
No, pues yo creo que sí, ¿no? O sea, él y yo también, o sea, hemos cambiado, yo creo, y pues él también tiene experiencia y ya es campeón mundial también, y yo soy 2 veces campeón mundial también. Por eso 100% va a ser buena pelea, muy diferente.
Yes, he and I have changed. He's gotten a lot of experience. He's a world champion. I'm also a world champion, 2-time world champion, so we've brought a lot of experience. It's going to be a good fight this Saturday.
It's going to be exciting. You and your brothers have already made history by being world champions all at the same time. And you're here to take Ray Vargas's belt. Can you also just tell people who didn't get to see the press conference, what did you say up there? Because I kind of understood your message to Ray Vargas. You can even say the bad word if you want.
No, pues o sea, yo le dije, no, o sea, tú eres campeón, o sea. ¿Y tú eres mexicano? Y si se pelea como mexicano, o sea, yo le dije, porque, o sea, la gente quiere ver una pelea buena, o sea, van a estar eres mexicano, y yo soy japonés, pero sangre mexicano, entonces van a hacer buena pelea, entonces yo le dije que vamos a hacer buena pelea como mexicano.
Well, I told him, look, you're a champion, right? You're a Mexican, right? So then let's fight like Mexicans. He's a Mexican, I'm Japanese, but I have Mexican blood, so we have to give a great fight for the fans.
So you're going to fight Mexican style. We love Mexican style.
No, así es, yo amo los estilos mexicanos, y yo aprendí ahí en México, y me enseñaron mucho, y por eso yo tengo estilo japonés y mexicano.
I love the Mexican style. I love training in Mexico, and that's why I have the Mexican style.
Ray Vargas, you see that? He has the Mexican style, not you. We can't wait. This Saturday, July 13th, he's bringing war to War Grounds, Dignity Health Sports Park. You're making your LA debut. Good luck to you. Tomoki Kameda. How did you get the name El Mexicanito? Who gave you that name?
No, yo cuando fui a México, ya cuando empezaba a hablar español y cuando ya hablaba más y así, un niño me puso el mexicanito, o sea, me dijo, tú ya eres mexicano, porque ya hablas español y ya sabes todo, y así me dijo.
When I was in Mexico and then I started speaking Spanish, I started speaking really well, I met a young kid and he told me, hey, you're Mexican, you start speaking it, you know how to do all this, you're el mexicanito, which translates to little Mexican.
How's your Japanese? Do you speak fluent?
Sí, hablo español.
Do you get them mixed up when you go back to Japan and Mexico?
No, a veces sí, pero mejor hablar español.
Yeah, sometimes I'll get confused, but it's better to speak Spanish. Yeah.
All right, since you've been speaking the entire time in Spanish, can you tell your fans in Japan why they should tune in July 13th to watch your fight, all your fans around the world?
In Japanese.
Well, there you go. Well, good luck to you. Do you have any final words before you step into the ring to Ray Vargas? That he will watch this interview.
No, pues lo único que yo quiero decir es que, o sea, yo voy a dar buen espectáculo y vamos a ganar y vamos a ser campeón del mundo.
The only thing I want to say is that I'm going to give a great show. We're going to give a good show, and I'm going to be a world champion.
Well, good luck to you. Who knows? You might have that new belt. You might give him his first loss.
Sí, así es, 100%.
Yes, that's right, 100%.
All right, well, good luck to you. I'm Cynthia Conti for Ring TV. See you guys at the fights. Bye, guys.